And up and down the country and around the world, girls are removing breasts that have never known a lover's caress.